Alright, Caleb, what game are we playing today?
We are playing Mod X.
Ooh, Mod X. Do you like Mod X?
I do.
And what's it all about?
It's all about placing little X pieces to make shapes,
okay.
To place pieces, and to win.
Well, that's pretty vague. How
yeah.
about you give us a little more details?
Alright, so, in order to play, first, the oldest player gets these.
Okay.
They place them wherever they want. On the board.
So those are some clear X's.
Yes.
Okay.
Those are called Joker pieces.
All right. Kind of like wilds.
Yes. So, let's say we start off, I'll go first. I'll place a little X.
So you can place it wherever you want, wherever there's an open space.
I can't place it like that.
Okay. You can't staff.
So I'll actually
nice.
Place it there.
That's a little grid that gives the form for them.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Then red goes, and then orange, and then yellow.
So we can play four players, two or three, huh?
Yes.
We played a lot of three-player games.
Yes.
And what are they all trying to do as they're placing pieces?
So, let's say as I get to here, All right, so let's say on my turn, I do that.
What did you do?
I placed a piece here.
Yes, I saw that.
And it makes a shape of an big X.
Okay.
It has four black and one white. So, if I scored that, then I take these off. I place little tiles where they were. And with Joker pieces, you do not place a tile under them.
Okay.
But you get to place them on the map again, wherever you want.
Okay.
So I'll just put it up there.
All right. Well, why was an X the special shape?
There are three shapes, actually. There is a line of five.
Okay.
There was a plus of five.
Yep.
And then there was the X of
the
five.
X. So an X, a plus, or a line of five scores you points.
Yeah.
So now are those black ones there permanently?
No. Let's say orange just completed that shape.
So he can put on top of there.
Yes.
Okay.
He puts his tile on top of that. Which means mine is no longer worth anything. It's just orange there.
So he puts his five orange out there because he didn't use a joker to get
no.
his plus.
So he gets all five pieces out there.
So this looks like it's a game of a lot of back and forth, a lot of jockeying for position.
Mm-hmm.
Putting yours over other people's.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, nice cutthroat, huh?
Yes. Let's say, on my turn, we were building like that. Let's say I'm red now. And I place right here. So I'd be like, yay, I get my little X. So I'd place my reds. And then I get to place both of these. And let's say I'm like, oh look, an opportunity. I made a shape out of just jokers, which means I automatically win.
Wow, and it's because you got those two at a time.
Yep, I just won.
Alright. So when does the game end?
The game ends when someone creates a shape with all joker pieces, or when someone gets a certain amount of tiles on the board.
Okay, and that depends on number of players.
Yes.
Right? Okay, in a two-player game, you got to score more points.
Yes.
Four-player game less, but you can also do four-player in teams.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we haven't tried that one yet, but it looks cool.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so what would you rate Mod X?
I would probably rate it a 4.6.
Nice, you like it, huh?
Mm-hmm.
You like that strategic thinking and placement?
Yes.
Sweet. All right, thanks, Caleb.
Mm-hmm.